Seriously. Alex, what? Is it Paige?
She hates me.
She doesn't hate you.
I should have done it when I had the chance.
What, kissed her?
Yes.
Didn't you say that she was drunk?
Would have made me a total jerk.
Yes. Good thing you didn't then.
But now she thinks I don't like her.
Oh my God, Alex.
You know, I told you about that girl moving in.
Yeah. It's just awful that this is all happening to Alex again. He was so messed up by the Paige drama last summer.
Jackie's great. Isn't she? She's so great.
Yes, Alex, she's great. Who wants to play beer pong?
You know Jackie, right?
Yeah, rings a bell.
What do you care?
Her and Alex.
Oh, God.
They're not right together.
Do you like her?
No. But before you officially break up with me, I just want to apologize.
Enough, okay? This isn't you.
Why didn't she say she loved me back?
You told her you love her?
Yes, I did. I do.
Excuse me, miss. I'd like to speak to the manager. It's so serious, atrocious.
You're literally wearing a lark apron.
Oh, yeah. I know you're into Alex, but I'm not getting into your heart.
I love her. Do you think she loves me? She didn't say anything.
American poetry.
Where is she? Emily Hey, Walter. You still on the Catan later?
For sure.
You think a new venue might encourage new material?
Okay.
How about
I'm gonna get you some water.
Okay.
You're gonna get some sleep. And tomorrow, everything feels better.
You know what? I'm still workshopping it. It's gonna be great.
Oh, I have no doubt.
Okay, I'm out.
Cold didn't bother me.
Really?
You did. The other night was supposed to be about me and you, and you brought Jackie along again.
Do not like Jackie.
Oh my God, it's not Jackie. I miss hanging out. Okay, just us two.
Kiley.
How come there was never a you and Kiley?
Me and Kiley? I've known her since we were in kindergarten. She's like Kiley.
Green Kestrel here, ready to roll.
Alex.
Oh.
Deep breaths. I'll take one cider, please.
Thanks for the pity purchase.
Anytime.
You're so cool. You're practically a dude.
I'm sorry, I didn't realize.
I know you didn't. Just find something meaningful to her.
Don't be embarrassed. We've all had a Cole Walter crush.
Not all of us.